I would say it would be, again, linking to industry, is hands-on type things. So getting involved, if it was science, in experiments, going into industry and seeing how things work in real life. And I think you can learn a lot that way than just the theory.